All right. So the plan here was to cover about 30, 40 kilometers. Just a one-night trip, Saturday, Sunday, to kind of make the most out of this prime, beautiful, early November weekend. This is a Lake Huron tributary. Normally, in the summer, these fish are about 100 feet deep in the Great Lakes. But at this time of the year, when the water cools, they'll migrate upstream and kind of settle in before they spawn in the spring. The water was low and clear. The first day here, I didn't really have too much luck. There was also several other guys ahead of me. Near the end of the day here, I had a lot of water coming in my canoe. Been scraping it, abusing it all season. It's kind of nice though, not having to worry about, you know, scratching the $5,000 Kevlar that you polish up every night. Did a quick patch up here, some marine epoxy, so I didn't have to bail out my canoe every, 30 seconds. Something that never gets old is kind of exploring a new stretch of river you haven't been on, not knowing what's around each bend. Now, here I couldn't believe it. This guy claims he just lost the fish. But also the fact that, he must have been up like when it was dark on the river almost to kind of be ahead of me, which was kind of crazy. Probably had like 3 coffees in him and was just giving it the whole way. So I went down maybe 2-3 kilometers, stayed along basically the edge of the pools and tried to respect a bit of space. And I started fishing a few runs and started having some luck here.
Oh yeah, fish off.
When you lose 2 fish in a row, that gives you the rights to drop an F-bomb. This is what you call a hero drift. About 100 yards down, float drop, thought it was almost bottom. Ended up actually being a pretty good sized steelhead. You see it jump back there.
Whoa.
And it charged right upstream. It's kind of nice because it burnt itself out.
Crazy.
So as I approached the kind of later half of this trip and stretch, the pool slowed down a lot. It got a fair bit deeper. So it was kind of more ideal for using a center pin or spinning outfit versus fly fishing. So this was my takeout destination. Kind of later portion of this trip was quite good fishing. Ended up hooking about five, six different steelhead in a pretty short period of time.